Hi guys, welcome to this video. This is today in honor of Death of Madness Week. From the 1st of May to the 8th of May. If you don't know, I'm deaf, but hard of hearing actually. I am sign language and I can speak as well. I haven't like signed in a while, so I'm not struggling, but I'm hard of hearing and my boyfriend's deaf. I thought, why not? I'll just sign to him without using my voice. But like, it would be hard. My boyfriend is at college right now. He gets home like around 15 minutes is. We both were struck out. Let's say it's like an emergency or something. Something that's important that we speak. Today we both won't really talk a lot. But we will still talk if we get what I mean. Hopefully. This will give him a chance to learn sign language more. I will give him updates now and then. Hopefully it will be good. But yeah, they just shut up.
I think it's coming.
Hello. Oh, I think I've got it. I might be completely wrong. You make me sign for 24 hours. I'm gonna have to sign for 24 hours. You're gonna sign to me for 24 hours. Starts now. You won't talk at all. Okay? I'm okay, yeah. In a bit. I thought you asked if I'm gonna revise. In a bit. Understand. I understand. A little bit. Probably. I will then. In it. Oh. What's that? You will let me through. Ask. Three questions in sign. Do I know what do your favorite words in sign? Fuck. Dickhead. Shopping. Yeah, because remember I guessed it out of nowhere in the challenge we did. Roll the clip. Shopping. Is it actually? Yeah. What? Your favourite? My favourite sport that I play is cricket, but I'd say my favourite sport that I watch and I'm interested in is Formula One. What's your favourite? with you. Ooh. I'd say the first time I went to your house. Oh, talk about it. So, was it in the summer holiday? No, it was in October. We'll say the start of October. October. Okay, end of October. It was a long time coming, but I kept putting it off because I was scared. Absolutely shitting myself. We went over, it was chill. I was nervous the whole time. We sort of chilled out, watched a film, chatted. I think I went there at like 5 and then left at 9 or 10. She put it on me, kissed me. It was a good night, it was a good night. So that's one of my favourite memories. There's more than 3 though. I want to say Christmas Day for sure. That was the first time we said I love you. You said it to me in sign language. I actually said it to you in sign language first. You said I love you too in sign language. Yeah. 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 Do you not remember that? Yeah. In your house. Oh! I didn't know what it was. I learned on the app that love was this on Christmas Day. I'll tell you how it went. I remember I was like planning that I was gonna say it because, you know, Christmas Day. Yeah. I went like you to you. Yes, I did. I'm getting so annoying that you don't remember this. On Christmas Day, I did. When I gave you the ring. Oh my god! See? Oh my god. You. I said before you. I. Said. I. Want. I was going to say it in sign, but I e scared that I was wrong. Scared that I scared. Right. Scared. I was scared. I didn't. No, I did. I did. No, you're so wrong. Actually, so wrong. Okay, so how did it happen? So, what you're saying is, I told you that I was too scared to say it. Sure, we'll go with that. We'll go with that. The first time we admitted that we loved each other. Cool. Mm-hmm. Valentine's Day. Did you tell them what happened on Valentine's Day? Food. Film the video. You told them to go watch the video.
Several days later.
I think of your channel challenge and I think it's probably the best way for me to learn. For me, no. You just gotta have a bit of patience.